Wow. Okay, so Atomic Heart, I found a very, very serious fucking problem with this game. First off, the way they're flashing stuff by is way too fast, and I could find no way to pause it, okay? Number two, anything people are saying or any kind of print is so fucking small on my 75-inch that I'm afraid that someone on a 50-inch couldn't read it unless they were right up against their screen. It is literally like number one font, extremely small. Let me see if I can, let's see if we could find a little bit here. Continue. Is that X square? Continue. What the fuck? Now it's not going to continue for me? What are we doing? Continue. There we go. All right. So it looks good. Let's see if we get some print.
What a beautiful day.
I couldn't read it. It was too small. I had to squint. I could barely make out what it was saying. And of course, now there's no fucking print. I'm afraid that if it's all like that, I'm going to have a very serious problem with the game. Until I get the giant screen up here, then I won't have a problem. But for right now, on a 75-inch TV, wow, I literally could not read it. It was so fucking small. The people were talking, and there was print here, the robot had print. And it was literally like a number one font or smaller. 0.5 font. I look for a way of changing it in the game, and that's a no-go that I can see. Let's see if this guy says something to me. See how small that is? Look. Look at that. That is fucking... That's on a 75-inch TV. And I can't find any way of making it any larger. So it's a very hard strain to read any of the print. If this is going to be a problem, I'll simply send the game back. I wouldn't enjoy playing a game where all of the information was presented in a font that fucking small. I'll have to get damn magnifying glasses on or something. Yeah, that's not going to cut it. If there's a lot of that and it's part of the game, see? So there's a lot of this happening so far and I can't fucking read any of it. And I have my glasses on. I can read it, but it's not easy, okay? Huh. Okay, well, I guess we'll find out. It does look nice. See, now that's a bigger font up there. That's twice as big as the other font. Underneath of it, you see that tiny little font under it? That's what everything is so far has been that size, not that size. So let's hope that this changes in some way.